It's Wednesday the 17th of November. Welcome to This Just In. I'm Justin, once again putting the pape into newspaper and the oop into scoop. President Obama's children's book is published today, though George W. Bush's memoirs are more suited to send kids to sleep. Richard Branson is to wear high heels and serve as a stewardess on a flight after losing a bet. Presumably the bet was how to get in the news with the least dignity. And finally, French gastronomy, Spanish flamenco, and Chinese acupuncture have all been added to the UNESCO World Heritage List. Yet Morris dancing gets nothing. What gives, UNESCO? Got something against bells? I'm Justin, and that was This Just In. Rummage through our news bin at channel4.com/thisjustin.